let's take one of the heavyweight ITC, which we have been concentrating a lot. The crucial level of ITC is 270, right? And it has formed a good amount of support around 270 for a large amount of time. Let's go down and see on the daily chart what does ITC pans out. Yes, it goes down because of the GST mess. It comes down and forms a good support around 270 levels. Right. So from last couple of weeks, it was going down, it formed a reversal, and now it is trying to sustain those levels. But it can form a double bottom at 270 area again in order to go higher on 295 levels. But ITC can give you a good amount of risk reward. We get any good bargain buying in the area zone of 280 to 270, right? A quick reversal along this zone is possible. A quick target of 295 is easily like. So ITC seems to be on the sideways move again. So if we see all the large cap, they are mainly in the sideways movement. So because of this, even in Nifty would remain sideways rather than completely being bullish.